This is a painted turtle, one of North Carolina's more attractive aquatic turtles. However, it's got a pretty unattractive way of breathing, at least in the wintertime. During the summer, you're likely to find this turtle basking in the sun on logs and lakes and ponds, but in the wintertime, it submerges. It goes to the bottom of that lake or pond, and it hibernates. And it slows its metabolism down, and it doesn't use a lot of oxygen. However, it does need some oxygen, and it gets that oxygen through a process called cloacal respiration. That is, it breathes in water, not from this end, but from this end. Let me explain. Let's say that this turkey baster is the other end of the turtle, the cloaca, and this colored dye will represent the oxygenated water. Here's how it works. The oxygenated water is pulled into the cloaca and then expelled. It's pulled in, and then the oxygen is extracted, and although it may seem like an unusual way for a turtle to breathe, in the end, for the turtle, it turns out to be a pretty effective way of getting through the winter.